This year's parade, with the theme of 40 years of evolution, is going to be absolutely sensational as we look back over the last four decades. There are 200 floats and 12,500 participants marching in the parade, all of whom are encouraged to create a float celebrating Mardi Gras' 40th anniversary, but to also celebrate their own highlights, their own achievements as part of Mardi Gras. Leading the parade, of course, will be the First Nations float, featuring an enormous Aboriginal flag, and Chris Bonney, who is with us today, who will be wearing the amazing recreation of the Captain Cook costume worn by Malcolm Cole in the 1988 parade. It was the first year the First Nations marched in the parade, and of course it was the bicentennial as well. So what an amazing moment that must have been to see an Aboriginal man wearing Captain Cook's costume leading the Mardi Gras float in 1988. Chris is here today and you'll be able to get photos of Chris. Following will be the largest float in the parade, the 78ers float, honouring our 78ers and featuring over 250 78ers marching. Sydney Gay and Lesbian Mardi Gras have created four sensational floats for the 40th anniversary parade that highlight and celebrate a number of key defining moments, costumes and floats. The first float is the Evolutionary Dinner Party, a wonderfully bizarre and theatrical dinner procession to celebrate 40 years of Mardi Gras, featuring iconic Mardi Gras costumes, 26 waiters pushing hot pink butterfly chairs, a giant happy Mardi Gras champagne bottle that is going to explode in Taylor Square, covering us all in flutter, an enormous 2018 evolutionary poster that's about 4.5 metres tall, which is miraculously going to become a dinner table in the centre of Taylor Square. This surreal procession includes 40 special dinner guests, celebrating key artists, designers, and characters who have created iconic Mardi Gras costumes and characters that have all been such a big part of the Mardi Gras history, including a tribute to Ron Muncaster featuring one of the very first costumes he made and the very last costume he made before he passed away in 2017. A stunning Peter Tully-inspired costume, recreations of Brenton Heathcote's Gingham Woman and Pip Playford's Cow Dyke, and costumes worn by Tina Arena and Cyndi Lauper will all feature in this incredible procession. The second float is the Lesbian Marching Girls, a celebration of 40 years of lesbians and queer women in Mardi Gras. During the 1990s, lesbian marching girls made a big impact in the parade. They often lead and they're choreographed by Virginia Ferris. These strong, proud women highlighted some iconic images such as the Lemonettes, the George Michaels, the Zenas, the Boogie Woogie Bugle Girls, tennis players, and the Devils, and Madonna. The 2018 Lesbian Marching Girls pays homage to all who have marched before or who are marching again, and bring back some of those highlights to showcase the commitment and talent of these fabulous women. This year, we have 80 women from all ages dancing and performing in the parade, in this one float. The third float is the Remembrance Butterflies, a beautiful remembrance procession in memory of those family and friends who have passed away from AIDS-related illnesses. We have created a sea of 60 stunning and beautiful red-glittered giant butterfly puppets that are going to fly all the way up Oxford Street. The butterflies are based on the 40th anniversary Mardi Gras poster that features a kaleidoscope of butterflies soaring into the sky. And the final float is the thank you from the bottom of our hearts. 40 years of volunteering. Mardi Gras relies on hundreds and hundreds of volunteers to help make Mardi Gras a success, making a difference for the organisation and the community as a whole. The 2018 parade finishes with a beautiful float of pink and silver mirrored hearts of many sizes, celebrating 40 years of volunteering in Mardi Gras. And as the float moves up the parade, all 1,400 parade volunteers will follow the float up Oxford Street, carrying sparkling silver and pink hearts. So look, that's just a few highlights. Some of those costumes I talked about are being worn today, and you're more than welcome to photograph and film them and share them on social media.